everybody in YouTube land. Wide World of Trains here. All right, in this train video, we got a few good trains. We're going to check that out in a moment. But I just want to remind everybody to subscribe to Wide World of Trains if you haven't already. And when you watch my videos, give them a comment and a like. Tell me what you think. All right, let's get to this train video. Roll it. DPU All Ride. Says right here on the hoodie, DPU All Ride. Roll it.
He is motoring, Jack. Look at him go. 60 mile an hour right there. Simple energy. Whoa, hold it. Are you kidding me? We got a train meet. You've got to be kidding. All right. That was the CSX IO10 right there. What an awesome surprise train meet that was right there, eh? Symbol on the first train was the CSX IO10. That train starts out in Chicago, Illinois. Bedford Park heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates. That met this train here, the CSX M367. 367 starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the clearing yard. All on this Wednesday, October 23rd, 2024. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Whoa, hold it. That is not another train down there, is it? Signals. Awesome surprise train meet. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Alright, here comes the next video. Roll it. We got right across the board on the tree here.
You never know if the person next to you.
Train is CSX M363. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Avon, Indiana, where it terminates all on this Saturday, October 26, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next train video, roll it. Thank you. Hold it. Don't click away because there's more trains to come. There always is that wide world of trains because you ain't seen nothing yet. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Yeah. Symbol on that train was NS309, Norfolk Southern 309. Containers that go on the intermodal trains crossing the train track. There used to be a control tower right other side of the road there where those cars are crossing the crossing. Crossing the track there. They knocked it down about 20 years ago. I used to go up in there when it was abandoned as a kid. Wish that was still there. Typical of the old nickel plate control towers.
Thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. There's Wide World of Trains right there.